friendship and friends making time for other friends. It sounds so easy to do, but you know what? The thing is, we get busy with things in our lives. And eventually, we stop doing that. And so, we forget to even look around for those people who are even closest to us. Jesus knew the importance of this. So we should also do that as well. Take some time for our friends. So this week, make sure that you're carving out some time for those people who you trust and enjoy, and thank the people who have done the same for you. And if you haven't already, invite your friends to come here. Also, Jennifer, how are we doing with pictures? No pictures? All right, well, we need to start sending some pictures in. Emailing, I know that some people have been doing some things together with your friends. So this week, take some pictures, because we're going to have a great big slideshow next week to see all the great things that we're doing. If you haven't looked ahead, obviously, Jennifer. Sorry, Jennifer. All right, so make sure you get some friend pictures in to Jennifer. Or email them here, or if you have them on Facebook, get them on Facebook, because I know we can get some on there and download some great things there. So, again, before we go, let's go ahead and share our bottom line one more time. A true friend will make time for you. And one more last thing is friendship means
spending time
with someone you trust. Excellent job, you guys. Have a great week. We'll see you next week.